Coming off the far side. Justin Houston, LeBron is in the square there. He's getting going.
Det er jo selvfølgelig til på næste ud, og med nummer 1, det var Cooper. Jacob. EJ. Danville. Lucas. Ryan Christensen. Robin Duncan.
Today is my last day in Denmark. I am leaving tomorrow. So as you can see, get all my stuff in order. But yeah man, I'm just cleaning up. They said if you don't clean your shit up before you leave, you're not getting your bread. You feel me? So today, gotta clean up. Then we have our team dinner tonight, so my flight is tomorrow morning. So yeah man, just trying to clean up all my stuff. They're coming to check the crib in a couple hours, make sure everything's smooth. So I'm locking in, cleaning, packing up, vacuum, feel me? Already got like my fridge emptied, you feel me? For the most part, about to eat that, but yeah, man. It's cleaning right now. What is good, YouTube? As you can see, got a calm fit on, so I'm calm. But like I said, today's the last day here. My last day here, Thursday. And we have our team dinner in a couple of minutes, so it's gonna be the last time we all together for the most part. A couple guys already left yesterday, but for the most part, the rest of the team is here. So last gathering before guys head home. So we just finna pull up to the spot. Have a good time, have some good eats, and just enjoy this experience, man. So I'm gonna take y'all along. Lucas, my guy, Clitty.
Hello, gang.
Clitty.
Clit, that's on. Little. It's for your family. Hans.
I have something for you.
Okay. Paperwork. This is for you and your family.
I got some
too. Thank you.
I feel.
No worries.
I am Bruce. I hate you go away from me.
Thank you.
Can I read it when I come home?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I read it
now? No, I
don't. What?
What are you gonna say to the vlog, man?
You're still trying to get me to talk.
Lucas, one thing for the vlog, like last vlog with you in it. I need something. Whatever.
So you're never gonna see him again?
You just never know.
Sorry.
Huh?
that guy.
What up?
Tell that guy.
Thank you for the gear, though. Again, I want to say, it on the vlog, like.
Love. So you like my gear better than the Vermont gear or the Wake Forest gear?
I mean, I have more of yours. I have the shorts.
That's crazy.
The Under Armour shorts.
Fire. And like you're going short, to Under Armour.
Yeah.
You didn't give him
I gave him a hoodie. He didn't ask for anything, though. He don't want my gear. He want that Wichita.
The captain. Do you have anything to say?
No, I thought you and him were close.
Blue Tech, like, first day bringing it out, like, how you feeling?
It's the first day, though.
I've never seen you with that tech on, ever.
Yeah.
And that's the newer quality one, like, that's 200
for each. I didn't have this for, like, 6 years.
Heard you. Yo, the food, with the food right?
Like, chill. Like, we gotta
there's no chum.
We gotta enjoy each other's company, like, last day, like.
Because I'm going to get full off of the appetizers. I'm going to just keep eating.
What did you just say to me, gang?
I said, you're not cultured. And then I followed up by saying,
all right, backstory. So, An was saying that there's, you can't
have. Why you got to pull me into this?
Because you're talking about the glass. And you, what'd you say? The red wine can't be in this type of glass?
Speech.
Thank you, mother. And then after there's the main course, we've got wine and some snaps for EJ. Whatever you want. Is that Coke or is that a... Oh, that's a Coke. It's not, that was a lot of wine, I think. So, just hope you can enjoy each other. And thanks for the season.
Thank you.
So, we were talking about the red wine can't be in this type of glass.
Then, no, the red wine is supposed to be in this
glass. Oh, but the white wine can't be in this glass.
No, this for the white wine, because we ain't got the smaller glass.
So I was confused. I'm like, oh, there's you're supposed to have a certain wine for certain glasses? Then he said...
You never heard about that?
No. Nah. See, and then he said, culture, and then he said, I'm not cultured. And then, what did you say after that?
I said, you ain't even out to eat no more.
That hurt me.
That's just crazy.
Like
regular restaurant. Regular restaurant. Like, don't laugh so hard.
Why y'all laughing so hard? Why y'all laughing so hard? Because I've never been out to eat? That's crazy. Food looking good. Food's about to get crunched. He caught me. Nice little taste test for y'all. Nice little potatoes with some spice on it. That's him. It looked crazy, but not too bad. I'll give it like a 6.5.
What did you say? What did you just say? He killing that shit?
That nigga killing that meat.
Shit, I am too.
Hold on, say it.
I will say it's not because I didn't like the other boys I have the other years. Because there have been 1, 2, 3 that I like enough. This team, it has been amazing. You boys have do that. You boys have do that when I stand down, wash, buy stuff, do stuff. It has been easy because I love you boys so much. So it has been easy to make the things because you are amazing to be together with. So I love you so much, all of you. So you have done it to a pleasure. Honest to be together with you, and I love when you laugh at me. Always, Devon laugh at me, Gus laugh at me, EJ laugh at me, and it's not a problem for me because when you boys laugh, you have fun because I feel that we have the respect for each other. So it has been amazing, and I will wish you all the best, all of you, all luck, and. I hope to hear from you sometimes, but a little word, and now we have got a baby, now there's new things in our life, then text me, I love to hear about it. And when I come to US about 5 years, when I have time again, then I call you and say, be home, I'm coming now. And I hope it will be all right. Take care.
not for y'all.
Were you like an all his shit up or his shit?
It's like when I play him, I won. When I played him, he won more than I won against
so
him.
So what's happening now?
It's like the odds on his side.
The odds what? Wait.
But
I played him, he won more than I won.
It don't really matter. It was all close games. It was like one point game. So it's like it could have went.
I'm not even
going to. So
this.
It's like one of
this is stupid ass conversation.
Oh. Time I scored it. Mm-hmm. Confident versus him, and then versus him is like iffy, but him is like for sure.
You gonna have to battle with him, like really battle.
Yeah, because I'm quicker than Oliver.
Oh.
It's not even no bait.
It's like not in discussion.
It's not no bait. Oliver really like he better 5-on-5 than 1-on-1.
So 1-on-1's his game.
Ollie?
Bet, like any words?
It's
like,
not even those.
Already, like, you've asked me this question 10 times this year.
Y'all didn't
I said,
play.
I don't care about 1-on-1.
5-on-5, that's your type.
Oh, so you agree with what he said? No, I don't, but I don't care about it.
Type?
I don't care about it.
So when it comes to 5-on-5,
like, Coach said, why, like, that really isn't, like,
it's not.
Change the rules.
But,
like,
type?
Y'all was just play, like, 1-on-1, 2s, and 3s, then.
Let's play fives and then y'all just ISO.
I don't care about it.
D Willie, last words on the vlog, like.
Hey, everybody out there, stay solid, dog. Like, this shit a process. This shit a journey, gang.
Type.
Like, you gotta just stay true to yourself, gang. You know what I'm saying? Lock in, fortify your mind, gang. You gonna make it. You gonna make it, gang.
That's good words, man. Yeah. Love, baby. Love you, man. I'm gonna talk to you.
DJ, man. Really appreciate everything you've done for me, teaching me how to work hard every day, pushing me to show up every day to work hard. You are one of a kind, man. You are one of a kind. I've never met anyone like you. Someone who is always trying to fix everything, trying to help others, and genuinely cares about people and their feelings, and seeing that love for others, something I want to do even more after seeing you do it day in and day out. And someone who just doesn't have a lot of bad days. And just want to say I really appreciate you, man. Love you, dog, and I know we'll stay in touch. Hopefully we link up again down the road and keep working on them lay-lays and finishes. And love you, bro.
Last stroll with the gang.
It really feels like college again.
Like, this shit crazy, yo. It doesn't even make any sense, man. Like,
that's no other, like, first year ever experience like this.
Ever, like.
Like, they're all trying to breathe as quick as possible.
Yeah.
This is like, damn.
Like, we actually all, like, sad that we leaving. Good relationships, good bonds, good brotherhood that we built here.
But look at this.
I know y'all see that straight ahead. You see the red light, and then above that, that's like the sun and the moon or some shit. Some shit going on over there. The moon is huge. I'm going to take the next street. At all. I'm going to take this next street and take a left. We just finished team dinner. Me and Rob headed home tomorrow. Some guys staying for the weekend. But... man, definitely gonna miss all the people out here. You know, made us feel like home in 10 months. I remember walking into the crib first day. Now we leaving this bitch. It's crazy. But, yeah, man. Hit that subscribe, man. More vlogs. Just tap into Rob's TikTok.
Rob,
you feel me? Good vids. Might be the best passer I've ever played with. No bullshit. I made your mixtape today. That shit was OD. OD dimes. Like, crazy dimes. I was gonna make a mix just dimes. No bull. Like, IQ on 100. Like, that's my dog. From day one. Work hard. Fiend. Fiend. Like, Fiend right here. Fiend brother right here. I mean, but we about to head home. last words for the vlog, like last type of words, last hugs. Hannah's been great. Cloud's been great to us. Home away from home. Dog feeding down there. Yeah. Last words. Appreciate you. I love you too. Thank you for everything.